McCallum weaving to the rim, will flip it home.
So you get Dwight Howard in that middle pick and roll.